Any person walking down Bipin Chandra Pal Marg in South Delhi could well be pardoned for mistaking the road to be running through the heart of Calcutta. This road runs through Chittaranjan Park, set up in the 1960s, primarily to rehabilitate migrants from East Pakistan following the partition of India in 1947. Still sometimes referred to as EPDP Colony or East Pakistan Displaced Persons Colony, one fact reinforces the statement that you can take a Bengali out of Bengal, but you can never take Bengal out of a Bengali. And this is nowhere more apparent than a visit to the marketplaces that dot Chittaranjan Park. Though the demographics are becoming mixed, even non-Bengalis who now reside here have imbibed a large part of the culture that epitomizes the Bengali Bhadralok. And this is most apparent taking a stroll through the marketplace. Almost no self-respecting Bengali can live without his daily quota of freshwater fish or his rasagollas. If you need a hand-powered fan made of bamboo, cane or palm leaf, which no Bengali ceremony can do without, you're sure to find it in Chittaranjan Park. For those looking to cook up an authentic Bengali meal, you'll find the ingredients here, from kashundi to bori. If Bengali snacks are your thing, pick up puffed rice and flat rice here, and arguably the widest variety of freshwater fish. People from all over Delhi converge here to pick up fish, keeping the markets open till late and the roads gridlocked for long. If you are missing out on hot kati rolls or fuchkas, shukto or shoshelish, dimet devil or fuluri, do not miss out on an outing to Chittaranjan Park. Pick up today's newspaper, flown in all the way from Calcutta. Catch up on stories in the periodicals. Buy Bengali books and novels. Polish up the smattering of Bengali you know by testing your language skills in the market. In fact, many shopkeepers might look at you funny if you speak in any language other than Bengali. For a taste of little Bengal, take a trip down to the markets in Chittaranjan Park. You will not miss out on the real thing, 1,000 miles away in Calcutta.